We use tendon gliding to actively move the tendon through the sheath of the hand. We'll start with our hand in extended DIPs, PIPs, and MCPs. From here, we will flex the DIPs and PIPs. Next, we will add flexion of the MCPs. From here, we will extend DIPs and PIPs. Now, we will flex PIPs.